Erin Abe Apps, day 6. I can't believe this is already the second last day. Today we're going to make goat cheese and honey pastry bites. With a cup or cookie cutter, cut out little circles from your puff pastry. Add those onto a greased cookie sheet. Top each round with half a teaspoon of goat cheese. Bake this in your oven. Finish it off by drizzling it with honey and topping it with fresh thyme. I hope you enjoy. Check out my Instagram for the full recipe.